I heard a song in 1999 that changed my life. I didn't think it would. I didn't want it to, but it did. It was a song called Living La Vida Loca. Changed me as a person. I listened to it recently. That song is not okay. That song is about a man in intense denial that he's in the most toxic relationship. And at the beginning of the song, he goes, I woke up in New York City. She took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me a sleeping pill.